All to play for in the second leg in El Camp Nou after a 1-1 draw in Germany. VfB Stuttgart took the lead through Cacau. Fresh from scoring four in his previous Bundesliga game. Lionel Messi almost equalised for the reigning European champions. But Zlatan Ibrahimovic did in the second period after a terrific stop from Jens Lehmann. That's how it finished. So FC Barcelona extend their unbeaten away record in Europe to 10 games. But it's an intriguing second leg.